Beer. Yeah, I understand that, you know. It's just that, you know, you need to work on that more. Yeah, you need to work on that. You need to. Yeah, I understand that, but no, it's kind of funny the way it's kind of funny the way you said that. Since you left. What the hell is up with this? No, you guys went, we went off on you. Well, I was hosting. If it doesn't work, we'll try Zeus, and if it doesn't work for him, we'll go back on yours. Just join. Oh shit. Send me word this way. I'm kidding. I'm kidding. Yeah, pretty much. Yeah, well, here. Well, Laser, just want to let you know that I'm a level 5 in my clan, so. Yeah. Well, you did, way before. Yeah. Yeah. We already know. No, you're good. Yeah. Yeah, I think it. I see. Yeah, you might need to smoke some. Yeah. You need to smoke. I'm sorry, you need to smoke. Yeah, well. Yeah. Yeah, 6 months later, yeah. It took you this long enough to notice?
Start streaming, it tells me, but I just haven't looked at my phone in a minute. I'm actually gonna turn my fan off so it cuts down on the noise in your stream since it's actually not that hot today.
You know
I
what's
got
so
like a
fucking
whole bunch
funny?
of wind.
Yeah, but you know what's so fucking funny though? The fan is not even blowing in my
No,
ear.
oh, you couldn't hear that?
Nope.
Well, in
Even
that
if you
case,
have
fuck it,
your
I'm gonna
fan
leave
like,
on.
well, if you had your fucking fan like literally up here,
No, I've got one that's like maybe 10 feet away from me that I just had on low, but I've got a window AC that's not even, well, I guess it's about a foot away from my right hand. That one you could probably hear, but I don't need that one on right now.
No,
It's
I
not
could
even.
barely hear it. It's like very faint.
Okay.
Well, turn it
I
low.
try to keep my mic muted unless I'm like actively talking just to keep down on like the white noise, but I was gonna say, Deuce, I don't, are you including your audio in his stream right now?
Then
'Cause
you're
if you're
fine.
not, it's probably not even a factor then. I'm only saying
No.
that because I'm including my audio just 'cause I watch Savage's stream while I'm at work. And a lot of times when he's talking to people and they don't include their audio, it's like, dude, what the fuck is going on? Like, who's he talking to? Like, it only says
Yeah.
one viewer and that's me, so what the, you know what I mean? Like, it's like one of those situations, so I'm always like, tell Riot to include his audio. It's so much funnier
Yeah, and you
for.
literally texted me that, and I was like, hey,
Well, not only is
Riot,
it funnier for the viewer because I know Riot, you know what I mean? But even if it's somebody I don't know and it's somebody new to you, it helps engage your viewer more because they feel like they're more a part of the experience, like they're also in the party chat with you. And when you're in the party
Yeah.
chat with four people and you're the only one talking, they're like,
All right, we're gonna go off
what?
of him. Off of fuck is this? Or never mind.
Well, apparently it made me the party leader over him, so.
Oh shit, it's an invite then. We're gonna go off of you.
He's still in, but he's in with me. It says I'm the party leader because it's asking me what type of games I want to play, so. Let's try it off me. Fuck it, we'll just play a. We'll play some 200 ping fucking domination.
Wait, is Team
Wait.
Deathmatch
Yes, Team Deathmatch is on.
on? Oh, I see. It's
Savage.
Domination.
Savage? Oh my god. Savage.
What?
You told me Domination,
No.
Kill Confirmed, Patrol, and USS Texas. I literally did the four that you said you wanted to play.
Yeah, you're forgetting. There was five, not four. I said Team
And when I say
Deathmatch,
he told me
Domination.
literally float four,
I
I
said
clicked on the ones
five.
he told me. Okay. All right. Well, if we're doing TDM, then we're taking off Kill Confirmed.
Okay.
Nana nana boo boo.
Nada boo
Stick your head in fucking doo doo. I'm the fucking host. Fuck off.
Nada boo boo.
And fair warning to everybody in the party, I'm gonna be complete ass at the USS Texas map because I have yet to fucking play it in any game mode yet. So, I've heard it is a somewhat longer range map though, that it's definitely not like the yacht on Black Ops,
The fuck
which is
is
what I was
going
hoping it
on?
would be like.
The hell is going on here? It literally just said that I'm the party leader.
On my screen, I have me and Savage. Oh my god. Okay, so here's what we're gonna do, gentlemen. Everybody go to their home screen, quit out of Vanguard, re-enter Vanguard. No. Quit. Out and load back into it, and then everything seems to run a little smoother. I don't know why, probably because Activision hates us. Ooh.
shut up.
I heard that from the way back, bro. Mama yelled from last Tuesday. Bam. A laser cat with the first invite. Using this character because he's already at rank 20, and there was another class I was trying to do that to. Yes, this one. Even though I hate using this bitch. What am I, like 13 fucking XP away from getting this calling card or something? What the fuck? I'm so close. But I don't think I'm gonna claim my battle pass tokens until I'm like maybe 75 or 80 in, I guess. You know what I mean? And just make that jump from like 70 to 90. Since it takes more XP to do that. Savage, we already got one going. If you want to join up. The what about what? Okay. And who did you notify that you were in the middle of something? Oh, well.
Irene. That is a good movie, though. Me and Myself and Irene. That's a good-ass fucking movie.
Oh, yeah. Wait. Boys. I can finally show you.
Point.
No. Gold gun. What's up? Yo, boy, got a goldie. On the welly gun.
You're fucking kidding me. You got a goldie. What the hell is wrong with you, asshole?
I had a gold welly gun, bro. Fuck you mean?
Fuck you, ass bitch.
And I'm like, maybe 8 fucking camo unlocks away from the gold gun on the AS-44 or ASG-44 or whatever the fuck it is. I don't know.
Oh, you
the
mean
guns
the
that
STG-44 or the AS-44?
The AS-44. I'm not too far away from getting gold on that one. So I'll have one gold SMG and one gold assault rifle.
Laser. You see what map we're on?
I do. I'm super excited, bro. And everyone's like, yeah, but it's a World War II fucking... I'm like, bro, do you know what it's like to be on one of these in real life? It's fucking nuts, bro. I worked on one of these. My dad was on aircraft carriers. I've been on submarines, like... Okay. First time playing this map.
Hardpoint activated.
Oh yeah. Oh, and it's hardpoint too. Oh. Bet. Oh, bet. I didn't realize this. I thought this was TDM for some reason. Okay, now that I know the game mode, bro, we're on.
Hardpoint under fire.
Boom. Get fucked. One shot, one kill. Double kill. Revenge.
Huh?
Dude, this is actually kind of cool.
No, it's not. It's on World War II.
Battle Pass tier up. Let's go.
We control the hardpoint.
Didn't they? No. Never mind. I was gonna
say this is an upgraded version of.
Yeah, they had a version of this game or this map in a different version of Call of Duty or Black Ops, right?
Hardpoint confirmed.
At one point, maybe like a smaller. Dude, this was yeah.
Hardpoint is active. The enemy is taking the hardpoint.
They just made it.
Contact first. Hardpoint.
Somebody's got a snipe nest on top on the right side. Yeah, he's in the office above the capture.
No, there's a guy in Snoop Dogg.
Tossing grenade!
It's inside.
Oh, that guy?
We control the hard point.
Kill.
Feel better
Revenge
now.
Revenge Kingslayer.
That enemy one. Recon on flyby.
Yeah.
Hardpoint located.
Push the spawn by
hard myself. Hardpoint is active.
I don't even know the map. Like, push the spawn, bitch. I know it's over here. I can tell. Oh man, I missed this. I fucking missed this. See, cause this is kind of like, to me, this is like skateboarding really hard. When you're skateboarding really fucking hard, you don't have time to focus on anything else, cause if you do, you get wrecked and it hurts. This is kind of the same way, except it doesn't hurt, like, physically, but you know what I mean? Like, it just helps scratch every part of the mind. It keeps you really focused on something else. That's, I think, what I like about Call of Duty games, I guess. Third place? I'll take three. You ain't first or last, so how about
the enemy is taking the hard point. Hard point is
Snoop
active.
Dogg, who was trying to camp in the same fucking spot, the mass. Finishing move, bing bong. How about a hip fire kill when we come down this A? Snoop Dogg's going to the exact same spot every time, bro. Every time. I just killed him with a fucking finishing move elimination, and he went right back to the same fucking spot.
Intimidating.
I saw him. Yeah, but I mean, at that time, like, the maps and the gunplay and the motions and the frame rate speed were totally different, you know what I mean? I just had four fucking purple hit markers. How am I getting simultaneously fucking shot by four people and not dying?
Hard point located!
Oh, because you know why? Corey is in a fucking plane.
Did they?
The enemy is taking the hard
point. No, it wasn't from above. These were players, bro. I got individual fucking hit markers and fucking purple markers because they're my shit set to purple and teal. Yeah. I was gonna say the camp is hard, bro. Yeah, there is somebody in the sky. Get inside. Get inside. Fuck this kid.
Hard point is ours.
Never mind, it's down. I can hear it. Push. Oh!
The enemy is taking the hard point.
Why am I even using this loadout right now? What the fuck?
Throwing grenade! Hard points under fire! Take off!
Fuck off!
Right side,
Snoop
right
Dogg.
Side, right side.
No! Snoop Dogg in the stairs!
Hard point, okay! Hardpoint is ours. Hardpoint is
Fuck
active.
Off, dude.
Throwing grenade.
Oh, whoa. Stay off the right side of the spawn. Right side of the spawn. Oh my god, that shit happened right in front of me. I'm so glad I didn't. I don't understand why they would bomb the right side if the cap was to the left. That was really fucking stupid. Not that it matters.
today's not your day.
Completely fucking mollywopped, but GG's.
No, it's that fucking Snoop Dogg.
Hey, Savage. Shh. Remember the Snoop Dogg guy? That's just talking about that was camping us real hard. Guess who made it to take 3 fucking deaths in a row so that they can specifically go up and do a finishing move elimination on said Snoop Dogg in his camp spot. And remember to clip it specifically for you. It's your boy, Lazy Cat. Alright, I think we all know who to vote for here. If you're the only GSDD, absolutely.
It literally just kicked me.
I know, it's gonna do this every time. Alright, who's running it, Savage?
Yeah.
Okay.
That's what it looks like.
So my home. What the fuck was that?
That was not me.
Jesus Christ.
I don't know.
That fucking hurt, dude. Oh my god. Did you guys get like a crazy sound in your fucking ear just now?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. I literally had to rip my fucking plugs out of my controller just now. Yeah. I was trying to say my homeboy who helped me with the download earlier just messaged me and said, just getting a couple games in to get a feel again and we can run some.
Oh, so he wants to run with us?
Yeah. He's getting a couple games in. He'll probably let me know when he's, like, ready to go. But, like I said, he's familiar with the ship because he's a Warzone player, but he's going to run Vanguard with us because he knows that's what we play.
Yeah.
But yeah, I'll get him in the party and stuff like that. I'm pretty sure I already have one of his two accounts, if not both of them, on my Laser account already, so. But yeah, he's messaging me over Facebook, but. Yeah, he's a run-and-gun player. He's not like a camping sniper or anything like that, bro. He likes to move. So. So, tactical patrol. Okay, let me make one quick adjustment. We're gonna be silenced on this.
Hardcore patrol, defend the objective. Hope you like a little challenge.
There you go.
Patrol zone secured. We have the lead. Keep it up. Hostiles took the patrol zone.
Oh, you crouching ass bitch. Look at him in his little snowsuit and everything. Oh my god. Imagine switching outfits for the map because you're fucking that fucking. Oh my god, bro. COD tryhards crack me up, bro.
They have the patrol zone.
I'm like, I spent. $10 on an outfit that makes me easier to spot,
zone,
I think it looks cool. I don't give a fuck. I'm not switching this shit because we're on a snow map. Like, fuck you. I'll just headshot you.
We got an empty patrol zone.
Wait. I was just kidding. You start sending me money, Zeus? Mm-hmm. You don't want feet pics, do you? Zeus, please tell me you're not trying.
Wait, what?
Contact to the patrol car.
Zeus is asking me for feet pics, bro. I'm a little worried right now.
Guy camping on the,
I'm just talking shit because I'm in the fucking sandwiches stream right now.
Control zone is out.
And I know fucking Zeus wasn't including his audio.
Contact to the patrol zone.
Oh, man.
It's a good route.
The zoom tight. Do you know the other fucking numbers? Savage on your six. I'm right behind you.
Contact!
What? How did I? Oh, okay. Okay. Not even gonna try.
We got an empty patrol zone.
Mini tank time. Mini tank? Mini tank in the capture zone? Mini tank in the capture zone? Somebody's shooting at me? They want all the smoke? What? 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 Run you over? What? What? Keep you busy so you can't capture the spot? What? Jeez.
Lay out the patrol zone!
Oh, did they? Oh. There we go. Wow. For a team that's down 50 fucking points, they're kicking my fucking ass. Wow. Like, bad. There's two other teammates next to me, and I'm the only one. Yep. They're camping, bro. They're sitting on that far outside of the capture, just fucking picking us up. Laser is going to take advantage of that and run the complete opposite direction, all the way around, and still.
Hostile bombers inbound. Patrol zone secured.
And now they're tied. Do you guys understand they just made up 50 fucking points in the last 30 seconds and we're now losing? Yeah, that's.
Enemy care package inbound. Hostiles put the patrol zone.
Oh, let me find where a care package is going. I can't even get like 2 seconds to the fucking point, dude. Every time I get inside, I get a fucking bomb.
Enemy guard dog on the prowl.
I know. I threw a fucking sticky in one of the windows. It's the best I could do for the position I was in. Super lag.
They have the patrol zone.
I'm traveling through time. Everything is frozen. And I must have died because I'm in a different room now. Alright. That was a super intense back at first if I've ever seen one. Jesus.
Patrol zone secured. They have the patrol zone.
Control zone secured.
How's
that? Run!
Oh, fuck. Bruh.
Hostile,
I cannot get shit
zone
going on in this fucking match at all. Alright, I'm just gonna switch weapons because maybe that's my problem. I've been running with a hipfire class that, nope, instantly get killed after spawn.
We got an empty patrol zone!
It killed again immediately.
Patrol zone,
yeah. Yeah, I have 3 kills, bro. Like,
they have the
literally
patrol.
3
Recon
kills.
Up. We have eyes in the sky.
Like, I'm not accusing nobody of hacking or no shady shit, but as far as camping spawns and fucking, yeah, there's...
Patrol zone, out! We're on top, don't lose that zone!
I'll just sit here and become a new spawn point for my team and fucking go grab myself another beer because there's not much else I'm doing in this fucking round, dude. Seriously. This is fucking pathetic. Hello, slab of pepper jack cheese. Zeus, you should ask Siri if a human being can live off beer, pepper, jack cheese, and pickles. Because I'm pretty sure it's possible.
They have the patrol zone!
Yeah.
Really?
Friendly bomber run inbound.
Wow.
Friendly guard dog is on his
Congratulations
way.
Congratulations,
the
laser
saving a victory.
17.
Right, rest up.
That's why I said I'm just gonna stand still and not cause any more damage to the team so that we can actually finish winning this. Cause, bro, I could not get a fucking like. I swear to God, every time I spawned, I ran. Left foot, right foot, I'm dead. Right foot, left foot, I'm dead. I'm like, cool, I will just stay here wherever the fuck you put me and just take the death there then, because apparently y'all don't want me to move or kill anybody this round. So, yeah, I wasn't fucking with that shit, bro.
Holy shit, I just unlocked the weapon. Give me a minute.
No. I almost found the calling card I unlocked, but... But then somebody backed out. And now the green star is gone, and I don't know what calling card it was. Alright, I'll recognize it if I see it, because I know which ones I had. And he... Alright, you know what? I can run solo, bro. I ain't scared.
I know. I'm not stupid. I know how you are.
Oh, it was the calling card I wanted, the one from the fucking battle pass. It was like the one thing in the fucking battle pass where I was like, ooh, that's kind of cool. It's like the first calling card they give you. Now all I have to do is go through all of my calling cards. Some of which I don't even remember unlocking, but it says that there's no green star next to them, so apparently I've seen it before. Holy shit, bro. I got quite a few. I remember when I had like four. Like, dead as I had like four calling cards, I was like, that's the coolest one. I don't see it. Because all of these are locked. Alright, whatever, Activision. I hate you too.
Take
Udo.
Securing Charlie. Hardcore domination. Move on the objective. Hold no skills. Losing objective, Baker.
Alright, 7, turn 1 to 6. I'll just follow you. Or me.
Baker is
the guy
overrun.
Who sees you getting killed 3 times at me when you rush in. Welcome. That's a clip. That's a clip. Plus, you're in. Alright, I'm going up tip top of fucking the ship. Like the fucking close nest area, okay? So that way I can give you guys some call outs. Left side.
No biggie.
Nice. Yeah, they're coming outside me. I got the one on the right, there's still one on the left coming from the top and the bottom.
Baker.
You push top, I'll climb my way up there. Yeah.
They're taking charge.
Oh shit, from behind us, it's on top.
Losing objective, Baker!
Fucking sneaky fuck. My dead fucking body is taking me right now, bitch.
Baker is lost.
Yeah, overrun by us. Nice. Downstairs.
Throwing decoy! Guard dog is on his way.
Yeah, get fucked, boy! That's right.
Losing objective, Charlie.
Do you know how many games of fucking domination I played?
Losing objective,
games
Charlie.
With this mount before I realized.
Throwing decoy.
Yeah. Notice that.
Dude, I felt stupid. I watched it go up and down.
They got this
losing
objective, Baker.
No wonder. Yeah. Now it's like my favorite flag, not only because it's B is always the hardest flag to take.
Incoming grenade! We're in the lead!
Clear, nice.
Crossing grenade!
Oh, behind us! Oh my god, how did he get past
losing objective, Baker!
I literally scanned both directions before I went back towards clearing it.
Baker is lost!
And he shot me the second.
Throwing grenade!
Just then.
Grenade!
Yeah, they're all over the top of me.
Circle of Bradley,
fuckers, bro. I mean, props to them for turning them. It took them long enough to get. Okay, switch my routes.
Well, we got a teammate that has, thing that flies in the
capturing
air.
Baker!
Rolling down.
Oh,
so it's,
oh,
like, That's like a kill.
Counter recon plane on its way.
Just keep at it. I'm gonna run a different route than I was just to
securing Baker.
Fake movement along the decent spot.
I got you, man.
Plus, I want to see if I can do some damage so you guys can hit me on B. Oh, shit. Yeah, you.
Bitch.
Yeah, see how I just skipped past A? Oh, come on! I can't be here, dude. We're gonna get fucked from above. How the fuck did he get a turret gunner? I was about to. Okay, he's gone. Never mind. I can hear him.
No, he's our teammate!
Well, then why the fuck did he shoot me? Because I was about to.
Well, you were in his fucking view!
Taking Baker!
This is literally number one on my list of least favorite fucking maps. I fucking hate this map.
Losing objective Baker!
Get the fuck out of here. You're not taking Baker, you bitch. Triple kill.
Oh,
second
shit.
They're taking Charlie.
Hi, my name is GSD the X Laser Cat, and I will be filling in for the manic crazy energy of GSD the Riot for the evening until Riot joins the conversation.
Charlie is lost. Pull yourselves up. We lagging.
Hey, what's Red doing? Was he on, I thought I saw him on YouTube earlier or something. Like,
capturing Charlie! I ain't going nowhere!
Come on, let's make this a fucking GSDD Vanguard thing.
Securing Able!
I've been waiting, like, since the battle pass changed to play with
losing
you guys.
Objective Charlie!
I mean, I've been playing GTA for you, I
Charlie
say that
is overrun.
Since the battle pass to play Vanguard.
Throwing decoy! Baker is lost.
Wait, that guy had the hill last time.
Grenade!
No.
Oh, he's throwing grenades.
That a recon plane ready for takeoff.
And he still managed to shoot.
That ain't a recon plane. This is a risk. Fuck off!
I'm ready. He's the one that's mad, so. But, it's a sister.
Watch my check!
There's one guy in the stairs left side. Stairs the boat left side. Crouch for tail suit.
Securing bait. Grenade!
No. What the fuck?
Got it.
How did he get behind me?
I don't know.
Guess what?
Baker is lost.
Nothing.
Yeah, they're all over me now. They finally figured out that's what we were trying to fucking focus on. They pushed there instead of anything else. Okay, massively see variation that just shows me the interior.
Enemy running from the eyes in the sky.
Reason.
Counter recon plane ready for mission. Time for a counter recon. Got five of them. Glide bomb ready for time. The
They're taking Baker.
Yeah, red footsteps. Here. Front of the tank. Front of the tank. Crouched.
Baker is overrun.
Throwing decoy.
It's all right. It's all right. Because we'll get it back.
They're
and
taking
Baker. It's not over just because we fucking lose it for a second.
Got guards coming in.
Bam! I just took my missile. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
Closing with Abel.
Fish just spawned. Fish just spawned what? And get killed on the way? No problem.
Capturing Abel.
Still got B. Oh yeah, take A. No.
Bomber!
Fucking all spawn flip.
Allies called a bomb in right.
Fuck! Red
is almost done.
They're spawning today.
So
they're spawning today.
Woo!
Dude, that was nuts.
Losing objective Abel. Sling on the pin.
GG's, boys.
Hey. Hey, laser.
Yeah.
Look how many kills I got.
Where's Zeus?
Well, remember he said he backed out.
Oh, okay.
36 dying.
You
got the kill cam.
13 can do that. Captures though. Highest captures. I'll take that. See that first one? That just looks like a GTA. It's like a basic fucking. Yeah, you done my role, bro. GSTV is always gonna take the votes. All right, you're hosting, so just give me 30 seconds to go use the restroom. We'll be right back.
Yeah, I'm gonna back out anyways.
Okay, so perfect. Yeah, perfect. I'll be right back.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, and I came back to a solid black screen, so I'm going to go ahead and quit out of Vanguard. Take Savage's most recent invite. Can you guys still hear me, at least? Am I still in the party? Alright. I am back. Same. Yeah, so right. You can run it when you're ready.
This is showing 3 to 12. Oh, now it shows 2 and 12.
Yeah.
How are you waiting?
Who am I supposed to join? I don't know what's going on. It keeps fucking swapping, so I'm just waiting for you guys to tell me what to do here. I was over customizing the gun, minding my own fucking business, eating pickle snacks, bro. I'm chilling. Pick snacks. There we go. I don't care, just run something. Yeah, it's alright. Yeah, exactly. A little bit longer range practice. And they're way outnumbered compared to us so far, so. Oh, there. Right, somebody just joined in.
Hardcore domination. Capture the objective. Stay critical of your opponents. And yourself. Closing with Abel. The lead's ours! Hold on to a losing objective, Baker!
Never mind. They're not on Baker anymore.
They're taking Baker!
First blood long shot. Yeah, they're gonna try to push Baker hard. Offensive Kingslayer Longshot.
Losing objective, Baker. Incoming sniper.
Offensive Kingslayer Longshot. Buzzkill Avenger. Let's go. Hold on. Somebody push past. Inside. Inside.
Closing with Baker.
No, hold on there. Listen, there's somebody inside that building left of B. So don't try to just run straight to B. You need to get him out. There he is. Got him. Got him. Counter spy plane going up. Counter spy plane is up. Okay, push B now.
No.
Taking Baker. Tossing grenade.
Did it swap?
Securing Charlie.
Did the spawn swap? Okay.
Enemy throwing
decoy. If you get a spawn swap, please let me know. It's one of the only maps that I camp out.
Throwing decoy.
And domination is kind of tough.
Securing Baker. Enemy's got glide bombing coming. They got recon in the sky.
They got UAV up.
Armored up.
Charlie is lost.
Hell yes. Nice, nice.
Fuck, I'm pissed! Ah!
Nah, they're gonna push B hard. Alright, I've gotta move. I'm gonna take the next game a lot of these missiles right now. Unless I can pick up something. I don't think I can. There's some dead bodies over here except for this guy who got nothing. Alright, I'm on the ground. Let's see what happens. All I have is a kit of pistols. I got no other ammo. Oh, I probably should have waited for the gauntlet to come back.
Throwing grenades!
It's kind of really down. Oh! Never mind, I got more ammo.
Capturing Baker!
And my first death. But not by an enemy. Left side, Savage, left side. He's in the building.
Not anymore, he ain't.
Yeah, I was gonna say, he was ass under, bro. I just got to the window and saw movement, and then I saw your name.
Baker locked down.
But I didn't mean to, like, scream over everybody, bro. I was like, oh shit, dude, I just saw some shit, and I just got to the point I'm trying to save you from a distance if I can help.
They're taking Baker!
Drappy.
Got him.
Closing with Charlie.
No, the one that was taking me just died. I saw him. That's all I do is camp B and protect A from this window spot. Yeah, I can't get to their spawn.
Hold the line.
Oh, wallbang defense, long shot, Kingslayer. Offense, long shot. Dude, I'm telling you, this is the magic spot right here.
Securing Baker.
We're only down by 6 points,
boys.
Oh! Hey, behind you at our spawn. Behind you at our spawn. We just have spawn for them.
Feel better now. Losing objective, Baker.
How did I die that quick? I was like, hey there, Zeus. Oh, I'm dead. Damn it.
Baker,
I'm not as good
overrun
from the side. Gotta learn, right? Yep.
Enemy glide bomb.
Get fucked, kid. 100.
What the hell was
Care
that?
Coming for you.
That was me
no
getting the kill and then dying.
No, what laser?
I like to make hard noises with my howl.
Pull yourselves up. We're lagging.
Decoy out.
Sticky going to B. Oh, they got A. There's a fucking.
They got me pinned.
Wow, thanks, fucking. Guy, wherever the fuck you are, getting fucking
killed
miles away with your fucking super sniper rifle and your cry hard fucking wet panties.
Enemy throwing decoy!
They have a trophy system at B, so we've got to eliminate that before we start throwing things. I am gonna run the under B route, which I literally have never done on this map. I never go this way, ever. I've actually never even crossed over to the other side from here. Enemy recon on flyby would probably help them knowing that you were in that spot. Bro, fuck around, let me get a tomahawk for one of my SMGs. Shit. Boom! Long shot, bitch.
Enemy flank.
And now I'll move ever so slightly. Just because I don't want to be dumbass bitches is gonna try to grenade over here. Dude, this might be the new route for me to run. Basic A. Battle pass tier up, let's go. Sticker unlocked rare. Oh, I hear a flamethrower. Please tell me that's our team. Please.
Enemy glide bomb coming in hot.
The enemy.
Losing objective, Charlie.
Of course he tries to get me out of there with the glide bomb. Because you couldn't figure out where else I was. Guess what, bitch? I'm gonna kill myself and fall down this chasm. And then I'm gonna go right back to the same place. Except I can't use me to spawn to get to this one, bitch. I'll go to the first place I was told.
Securing Able.
After I secure Able. Sorry, my day.
They got recon in the sky!
Fuck your recon. Somebody take the recon. Oh, there's some. Oh, shit. Thank you for covering my. Oh! Watch the window, watch the window. I just got fucking wrecked. Large caliber something from the sound of it, too. There we go. I'm gonna save your ass.
Hostile
care package,
right soon.
Oh! I just got lag snipe.
Still in this! Enemy guard dog.
So I'm just gonna pause.
And almost over. Say goodnight.
Yeah, I don't. That's crushing us. It's like 20 something points.
Closing with bait. Enemy glide bomb incoming. They got recon in the sky! Throwing grenade!
Yummy pickle!
No, God.
Next time, hold your ground!
11 and 9.
Yeah, this guy could go suck a name.
Decoy grenade! Save an ammo!
Who are we voting for? I'm voting for myself. Okay, I'm just gonna go Zeus. So at least somebody in GSD these dies. Next time we'll go Savage if it's between you two, but let's make sure that somebody in GSD D. Let's coordinate it, because we're 3 out of 6 people in Tactical. We control every vote, pretty much. One of the 3 of us is going to make it to the MVP board, so.
Yeah. I think it would be best if we just took a break on Vanguard for a little bit.
I'm just restarting.
No, I'm dead serious. We need to take a break on Vanguard because For some reason, Vanguard's been acting really strange.
You can if you want, but bro, I've been off this shit for like a week, listening and watching everybody else play this battle pass and this new map. I'm not taking a break, probably for the rest of the night, to be honest with you, unless I gotta take a piss or feed my children. I'm playing catch up right now, bro. Plus, I promised Steven Snipes I would make an honest attempt at trying to learn how to play Search and Destroy, as much as I fucking despise it. It was either that or learn how to use a fucking three-line sniper. And I'm like, I'd rather play SMD. I'm a domination player. I could literally play domination all day, every day, in and out.